And it's your boy Abby. And
it's your girl Destiny.
And if you're rocking with DNA Family,
all day, every day,
don't forget to subscribe.
And don't forget to smash that notification bell.
Smash.
Welcome back to our channel, guys. We are back with our Celine Dion Tuesdays. And what are we doing today?
We are reacting to the amazing Celine Dion, When I Need You. Mm-hmm. Why does that sound familiar?
Please don't tell me. You better stop, cause it's
fine. We better do that again.
We did not already do this song.
Did you check the history?
I promise you, we haven't did this song. It even says official audio, so you just gotta listen up, cause we have not done this song. I promise you.
I feel like I'm gonna know this song.
I promise you, we haven't. But we're about to see. Mm-hmm. However, y'all, let us know down in the comments what other Celine Dion songs would you like us to react to, whether that's live, whether it's whatever. And those of you who are day ones, please don't put songs we've already reacted
to. Already done. Trying to catch it slipping.
I promise you, knowing my tired self, I for real will react to it again and not even know. So don't put the same songs we've already reacted to before. Y'all, we have a Celine Dion playlist.
Now they about to do it
because
you told them not to.
We have a Celine Dion playlist, so I'm a double check. I'm a triple check before we react to stuff now. But you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go.
Let's get it.
When I need you.
It's about to put me to sleep.
When I need love. I just close my eyes and I'm with you. You're only a heartbeat away.
Okay, so don't say we reacted to this because we have not reacted to this.
I don't remember that.
But we have reacted to songs from this album, but not this song.
Right.
And I'm with you, and all that I show want you give you. It's only a heartbeat away. When I hold out my hands and I touch love. I never knew there was so much love keeping me warm night and day. Miles and miles of empty space in between us. A telephone can't take the place of your. But you know I won't be traveling forever. It's cold out, but hold out and do like I do when I need you. I just close my eyes and I'm with you. And all that I so want to give you, baby. Only a heartbeat away. It's not easy when the road is your driver. Honey, that's a heavy load that we bear. But you know I won't be traveling a lifetime. It's cold out, but hold out.
Just close my eyes. no, not the fade out. I wanted some more. It was just getting to the good part. Huh. That was good.
Wow. Wow. Honestly, I feel speechless. Like, I could say that that song was absolutely beautiful.
Yeah, it was.
From the lyrics to just her vocals to just everything. That song was just really, really, really beautiful. I feel like if any part of me was stressed, if any part of me was feeling some type of way, all of this just released everything from my body.
Yeah.
I just feel so chill now. And it's just like, that was just so good.
It's a vocal back massage. That's what it is.
That was just so good. Like, I really like that. I definitely give that a 10. Like, I can't even say a lot because that was just really, really good. I really, 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 really liked it. That was really good.
The thing about Celine is that I love her progression. It's like she gives you a little taste in the beginning. Then she gives you a sample in the middle. Then she gives you the entire banquet at the end. And it was just so amazing because, like, at the end, she really gives you her runs and then how she sustains her notes.
Yeah.
And it's just, it's amazing what she can do with her voice.
Yeah.
So I just enjoy that every single time you listen to one of her songs, you know at the end, she's about to just blow you away.
Mm-hmm.
So, I always say this usually, but like in the beginning, I probably would give it a 9. But after the end, 10 easily. It was a beautiful song. I liked it. It was on the slower side, but it was nice. It was good.
Oh, this was a slow song I listen to all the time.
Because mm-hmm.
This was actually really good.
Right before you go to bed, you don't get 9 hours of sleep.
Right. It's like you don't think you can get some rest? Listen to this before you go to bed.
Mm-hmm.
Just put it on a loop. I'm sure there's a loop. If not, then create a loop. And I'm just like, I'm sure that would just relax you and just put you right to sleep. This was really good, you guys.
Yeah.
I definitely enjoyed it.
It was good, y'all.
If there's any songs from this album that you guys would like us to react to as well, let us know down below and we'll definitely, you know, consider those for sure. So thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, share,
and subscribe
to our channel because you don't want to miss our next video.
You know you don't.
And like we always like to say,
peace, love, and positivity, y'all.
And we'll see you in the next video. We're out. Peace.
Thank you.